Today, I'll be doing a challenge, and it is called the... Whatever it's called, the challenge where I am going to do something with a... Where I'm gonna do a WWE move on the pillow, and guys, you guys gotta guess what finisher that is. So let's get right into it, son. So, first move is called the Bolt Slicer. Oh, and next move is called the Next move is called the Attitude Adjustment. Oh, next move is called the Coup de Grace. Next move is called the Jeff Hardy Swanton.
Nate's online.
Next move is called the Jason Jordan Backbreaker. It's the ankle lock. It's locked in. It's called my own move called Flabbergast. So what you do is you pull him here. This move is gonna be called the curb stomp. And now the ripcord knee strike. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll be making another video soon. In a few minutes, I'll see you guys in like 10, 15 minutes. Bye.
Akito.